At least you can reset a lot quicker than like TCS. It's kind of cool, but. PC. That's awesome. What's your budget for?
How are you gonna
know? Oh, Der Schleck. Thank you for the follow or the good luck. I kind of want to build a new PC. I just have a laptop right now. But like, PCs are expensive. Like, I'm like $2,000 US dollars for just a solid, sturdy computer. That's a lot. And studs territory. Still 52 entrance isn't too bad. So we got turn. Probably all theirs except for D, Dama, their turn, their Springer, their. I don't know how to pronounce that. Laufer? Loifer? Spent 1,000 euros, including graphics card. I'm borrowing the graphics card from my roommate who doesn't use this PC because this laptop is better for university work. That's cool. That's actually fairly cheap. T710. No, I did not. Hello? I don't know why he went lock on. I did not know much about graphics cards at all. Oh, like Loifer. Loifer. That's really weird. Hopefully I'm pronouncing that right. I might need a translate for that, just to make sure. That's a really good prologue. I think that's Golding. I'm pretty sure that's Golding. Maybe even CG. Umlaut A is always pronounced. Okay. Loifer. Loifer. Oh, it's like French. They're trying to say it like it's French. Loifer. Loifer. Nice. Yeah, that's CG. Cool. Although I did have like 4,000 studs, which is kind of bad, but whatever. So, Loifer. Loifer, yeah. That's weird. It calls Google Translate calls it the first definition runner, and the second one the bishop. It's also carpet. I thought carpet was tepe. Tepe. See, I remember some German kind of stuff. I'm proud I could make the connection between all those pieces, like the Springer Turm. Turm is a. That was like a high level vocab word. Dama. Ladies. Lady. What was Pawn again? Oh yeah, Bower. It's like a really long carpet. Interesting. Kind of like the you know, those red carpets that royalty usually walks down on, or like Hollywood carpets kind of thing. Oh, you put in a hallway. Hard level. That's really bad. Mm-hmm.
Alright, whatever.
I guess I'll take it. One. Boyfriend has so many names.
It's kind of cool that English isn't the only language that has like multiple meanings for basic things. There's also other languages that have just random different meanings. What's an example I can think of? I know I was taught like different things, like sometimes this word means this, but don't use it in this context or whatever. Kennen, that was one, like ich kenne a deer or something like that. Or like if you say like No, it was Vice. It was Vice. It's like, if you know, like, No, not can't. Like, So, like, if you say, like... If you say, Ich weiß, Dasting or something like that, then, Then you, like, you know the thing. But then you, like, you have to say, like, Ich kenne ihr. Otherwise, if you say... Because then it's like, I know her as, like, a... I know that person. But when you say, like, ich weiß ihr, then you're like, ooh, you know that person. Like, sexually or something like that. I might have mixed something up or something like that. But I think that's how... Where the heck is this? There it is. Pull down the shield. Oh! I didn't even know that was a thing. Yo, I used the targeting. That was pretty cool. Why am I dying so much? Whoa, he just absolutely moves good. Pacing PD, maybe a little bit better. Yo, Jackson Legend, thank you for the follow, dude. You won't ever say ich weiß die Person. Oh, I don't know. Just. I guess I'm rusty. I don't know. Maybe they were talking about, like, a literal meaning, and that's why they are saying, like, I don't know. Oh, I took a... Like, a few days ago, I took a, like, European European cities test, like the 111 most populous European cities, I only got like 4 German cities. You had to list all the cities off of memory, which, like, do you mean which one? There's one that Frost linked in off stream. And I did that one. I only got 14 out of the 111, and only 4 of them were German. Oh, which cities did I know? I knew off the top of my head Stuttgart, Cologne, Frankfurt. Oh my gosh, I turned around with another one. Stuttgart, fourth. Oh yeah, it's supposed to be. Stuttgart, Frankfurt. I think another one. I can't remember which one. But then when it showed the answers, I was like, oh yeah, Munich, Hamburg. Come on. Why doesn't this work anymore? Nice, I landed. What? Am I just trapped? Oh, this might not work. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Yo, hey, Ferndy. Oh, Berlin. Yeah, I did get Berlin. Yes. That was the fourth one. I couldn't remember. But I missed, like, Munich, Hamburg. Another one I can't remember. Forgot the capital of Switzerland. Or the Schweiz. Can't even remember it right now. Burn. I didn't get burn. I didn't get any Austria cities. Yep, I did get Vienna. See, I got like... Oh my gosh, that's not making it. Yeah, we're just talking about like, there's this one European cities quiz I took. I got like 14 European cities out of 111. Oh my gosh. I thought I was good at geography too, but... Dublin, London, Manchester. I should have gotten more like Premier League cities, but I couldn't think of any All I could think of was Manchester. I think you're a good luck, B. Grizz.
Oh, Liverpool.
I forgot about that one. Let's see other cities. I got Moscow, Krakow, Athens. Salzburg. No. I don't even know where that is. I'm gonna guess it's in Austria, but I've never heard of that. It is in Austria? Uh-huh. I got Madrid, Paris, if I didn't say that already, Rome, and that's about it. Oh, Barcelona. Shoot, you guys would absolutely rock that quiz a lot better than me. Let's see if I can link it. Yeah, I was on Sporkle. I guess it kind of goes with that. So I have music off just to help with copyright strike. I don't like copyright claims. So I turn, and I guess it turns it off during the loading, so the level complete screen too. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, I got one piece now. Where's this little tank? There it is.
might die. Look at all this.
Oh, thanks for a good luck note.
Alright, that's okay. I'll take it.
Ooh. Nice, now you can play TCS. Run it day one. That's the goal for me. I want to take a day off for TSS and just run it day one. Just see how fast I can get it the first try.
I heard, it's just a rumor, but you can, it's gonna be a setting, so you can, disable or enable voice acting, or, like, disable or enable grunts. But that's just what I heard. I don't know if that's true or not. It's not confirmed yet. It'd be really cool if they could do that. That'd make it a lot more nostalgic. Copy the link on my phone. Nice. That's pretty good.
We're doing okay on sets, I'm pretty sure.
I don't know
if they'd be faster or not, or if they'd just be the same. wrecked. Absolutely made it. Oh shoot. No. Oh, it always gets destroyed. Yeah, we're gonna wait and get a new one. When it comes across the bridge, we're not gonna build a new one. Oh my goodness. That is terrible. Oh, those studs died. Ah, shit. That is actually so bad. Why would it... That's like a never... Never die to that, or the laser one never dies. It's always a walker. So that's incredible.
Hey, how are you?
I don't know. I think like I bet it would be the same, but it would just be like a little bit more boring. Cause I feel like it'd be a lot like TFA where it's all voice acting and the story kind of relies on the voice acting otherwise because the people don't make faces or gestures or anything like that. So, but yeah, I think this is like losing half a minute to my gold, but I know I had a bad late game. Yeah, I was playing it a little bit casually yesterday and it has some good points, and then it had some dull points. Like, I actually like the first-person shooter kind of thing. Which is, I think that's kind of an unpopular opinion. It was like Europe. Like, all of Europe. I don't think there was, like, a hemisphere. It was, okay. You can push this. And I'll just edit this. Yeah, that's still... Okay. That's not great. One heart. I'm gonna bank on Ahsoka making it. Whatever. Okay. It was 111. I have the webpage on my phone, but I can't figure out how to post a link. Oh, it's because I'm within Discord. Nice helmet. At least it's kind of far away, but... if you want, you can look in the... Just use the search in off-stream. Oh my gosh, bad angle. You can search in the off stream, just in the global, in the whole Discord, and search for 111, and it's the second search item. It's a link by Frost. I know how to get it. There we go. It's that link right there. So, I heard Frost, since he's... Shoot, what was he? Oh, he's Czech. Since he's Czech, he had to go on trans and look up the English names for him. Some of them I had no idea of, like a lot of the southeastern countries, Middle East kind of area. I didn't know like any of the cities over there. Only one I knew was St. Petersburg, but I knew it as Stalingrad and Leningrad. I forgot what the name changed to after that. I'm not sure what website you use to translate, but... Jump, stupid Obi-Wan. Nice jumps, nice jumps. Toad, he got like, he's actually a geography nut. He got like over 40 of the cities. He's got like 49 or something like that. And then he did an African quiz, like name all the countries in Africa, and he got like 90%. Like, what? And he lives in America. He doesn't even live in Europe, so that's actually insane to me. Obi-Wan's still holding his lightsaber. Let's see if I can push him. Nope, not anymore. So, after I did that European series, I felt really bad. Like, I should have known. Should have gotten at least more than 15%, but so I did U.S. capitals, and then I didn't even get all the capitals. I got like 13. I did less than 75%. Absolutely terrible. I used to know all of them by heart very easily. But no, not anymore. Dang, just missed the sweet sauce. Alright, I should be saving time on this split. Thank you. Alright, that's Golden for sure. Yo, hey Charlie. Donlon, nice. It is okay. Just doing some speed running. Trying to go fast in this Lego game. Oh wait, is this CG? Toad has a 56. That's CG. Oh yes.
Nice.
Two CGs taken from Toad. First from Prologue and now from D6 Pog. Running the speed, excellent, excellent. Dang, I didn't even show up. Did I skip it that quick, or is that just one where the TT Games doesn't show up? Yeah, it's a good run, a good way to start off. Although I lost like 20 on Geonosis, which kind of sucks. And then I didn't make up the time save that I had in Gumpkin. I only saved 2 seconds, and I could have saved at least 40, but whatever. We chillin', and then I lost 20 in weapons instead of gaining like 20. But whatever, we're okay. I'm not going for world record yet, just practice getting ready. I need to grind out Weapons Factory. Just get practice on it. I grinded out Destroying Malevolence. Just so that, because that one is a level that I was consistently bad at. Did we kill all of them? Oh. Goldie, take some shots from me. Damn. Actually, a decent death. Nice. Nice, 1x. That's pretty cool. I think that loses like, I think I had like a 14 in my last run, but 18 is still cool. Yeah, that's the way it goes. Have homework and don't want to do it. Yeah, what I would do is I would turn off literally everything on my, if it's computer homework, I turn off everything on my computer and only have whatever my homework is up, and then Spotify for music. And that would be all right. Because I got that left droid ASAP, but Anakin might be slow. Never mind, this gold droid is really slow. Nice. What terrible left side. That's just bad RNG. That's what this level comes down to, is how many deaths you can take in the opening, and if you can get good RNG on the left side, good. And good luck with homework, Charlie. That's what I wanted to do, but whatever. Pythag, you got 69 cities? Holy crap. That's bonkers. Zauberbrücken? I don't even know what that is. I didn't know that was a city. Dang. Yeah, I guess. Capital of Zarland? Is that a Bundesland? Oh my gosh. The most irrelevant Bundesland. Nice. Good job, battle droids. Doing God's work right there. Oh, it still got off. You make our Alabama jokes, like Zarland is full of cousins making love to their cousins. Oh, nice job. Nice job just switching to everyone except for not getting in the thing. Oh, that's really annoying. Oh, nice death. Now everyone's still alive. Ah. rescue R2. There you go. Good job, Eric.
Well, crap.
That was pretty bad. Let's see, what else is about Alabama? Well, yeah, they're the only, I think that, like, the only state to ban abortion. That's pretty cool. Yeah, we're full of incest and ragnet. That's our stereotypes about Alabama. A lot of UK cities. Yeah. UK's hard. Okay, I'm just gonna do it the way I've always practiced it. I've recently practiced it. I mean, wherever this level changer may be. Oh, I guess they're all to the left in the story. Okay. I guess you'll learn, you know? The, oh my gosh, this is absolute garbage. This is a very bad shadow. Yeah. Yikes. I'm losing like 15 to PB on a 3-minute split. Oh, more than 15, my bad. Where you can complete Star Wars opening crawls. What do you mean by that? Like, you can guess which opening crawl it is? Something like, oh shoot. Let me get my phone up. Both in game and to receive. Dang, they wrecked me. Yeah, stand still. If that was an IL, that would have been a reset. Yeah, because I missed that train. Nice. Actually, a pretty good death there. Alright, that was a pretty good entrance. 42 German saves, bigger than Zauberkin. That's funny. That doesn't like. Nice. Top left. Yeah, I wanted to be, Oh yeah, I forgot. Left, right, bottom. Nice, okay. No, bad. No, bad. Good. Okay, this is all right. Thank you. C-3PO's it's full hearts. That's good. Ooh, almost got the R2 panel. To be honest, I kind of guessed on that second to last one. Yes, if there was a time to take a death, that would be the best time. Nice lightsaber there. Alright, that's pretty good. No, I think that's CG. Oh, good gold. I practiced this level a lot, and therefore, I guess it's paying off. I played this level for like 2 or 3 hours last night, trying to just practice it to get better, because my gold right there is about 30 seconds off CG, which is a 938. So, oh yeah, this is definitely CG. So I'm glad my practice paid off. Now I get a good gold here.
Nice.
Back in the green. Holy crap, that's a minute gold. So that's 3 CGs this run, Pog. We're not even halfway done. Smooth. Dang, they absolutely murked me. Alright, The left side was smooth, but the right side droids were not very smooth. Oh well. Ghost starts. Pause him. Okay. Come on, Admiral Akbar. You can do better than that. For sure he would have jumped up like really quickly or soon. Nice. I'll take that gore fight though. Blue ginger. I try my best. Go faster. Why was that so bad? I normally don't have like any problem with that. Oh, world record might be passed, maybe. I'm not going for world record right now. I'm happy with if I get just a sub 240, it's okay. Actually, I'll get on top of this. Never mind. Only German cities, 52 out of 100. Wow. Imagine living in your own country and not knowing all of your own cities.
Nice.
I don't even know what CG is there, what Toad's Gold is, but I want to look that up actually briefly. So that was like a 51, maybe 52. daggers. Can you do 50 all 50 states in the United States? Wuppertal? Oh, even I know that one. I'm kidding. I don't know it. Oh, Toad has a 646. Wow, that's really good. The city with the suspended monorail, huh? Okay, player one's gonna build. That's really good. That takes a while. Well, I kind of did that backwards, but... good death. All right, I'll take that. My two dogs' names. What? How do you know I have two dogs? They're Hershey and River. Oh shoot, I didn't have a Twitch on my phone up. I might not have been able to view that link, Pythagoras. No, I can't view that link. You're gonna have to like DM it to me on Discord or something like that. Oh, I'm supposed to drop out before I hit that, my bad. Kill this guy. Hit the wall. Nice. Okay. pretty sure this is my brother. I don't know why he would name himself Blue Ginger, but it's not even blue. Oh, man. That's a casual 22nd gold. Like the Smurfs, yeah. Yeah, my brother really loves the Smurfs, so you're definitely my brother. Oh, it's Tom Scott. It does look really cool. Papa Smurf is daddy. Well, okay. Otter Schlumpf. Schlumpfa? For like Smurfette? I don't know. Schlumpfing. Oh, okay. Schlumpfing now. At least that fight was pretty clean, but that was pretty bad opening. Could probably get a 230 or 139 opening. That's cool. I Oh my gosh, okay, we're getting on this thing. Where is it? Die, you magna guards. Who wants to fight me? Spawn up there. What? It bounced like 3,000 feet on the other side. Let's do that. Glad I didn't soft lock at least. I always ran with clone, even though he's. Nice. Magna Guard bag sub. Just so he gets it a one heart. That doesn't matter for player two, I don't think, actually. But. It's such a bad opening. Why do I still have Vison on? I'm just like put myself at one heart. I didn't know you can go up that side. That's kind of cool. Just die. Nice turnaround. This is so bad. Nice. Poggers. Oh, double death. Poggers. Wow. I didn't even hit. I'm going back in the plus. Going in the plus. This is a level I'm gonna have to grind to, because... I don't wanna... It's just such an inconsistent level, and I could, I could get a lot better at it. Yo, Chimkin. Thanks for the raid, dude. Yo, how was your 5 through 7? Yo, XD Flamer, thank you for the follow. Good luck, dude. Nar, thank you for the follow, dude. Yo, actually, I think I haven't seen green this entire run. It's either been, red or gold. Oh, down. Kind of crazy. PB by 130, nice. Was that any percent then? Dumbledore? I don't really know. I mix him up with Gandalf all the time. I have to hesitate for like 5 seconds to think of the correct guy. I don't really know about Dumbledore. Any percent, nice. So now you have like what, like a 155? I think the last PB was 157. It's actually insane. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh. Obi-Wan's gonna die. Yep. At least he's the slow one, I think. What? Nice. I love it when it doesn't... Where's helmet? Oh, it's not. Oh, it came back to him. What a poggers room. I love it. 155, 55, nice. The quad five. Yeah, it's a pretty fun game. Casually, it's really fun. Speedrunning, it has its bad sides, like the immense 1P2C. And that's kind of a turnoff for a lot of people. But it's a fun, and also it's kind a little bit RNG with the battle droids. They kind of suck. Oh my gosh, I always do this. Name 17. cities. Probably not any Iowa cities. Sag.
Although if you knew this state, you could probably get a free city there. Most states just have the city name, like Iowa has Iowa City, Oklahoma has Oklahoma City, and so forth. Nice, she doesn't block. Nah, she blocked her. Feels bad. Do I want to do the... I don't think I want to do the double 1P2C. Or the doubles CPS. Thanks for the good luck, Bricko. It still did it. She still did it. I don't know how to stop it. Okay. That's really annoying. I don't know what to do with that. I want this person. Let's see if Ventress wants to get any hearts. That'd be really cool if she didn't. Nice, I missed that. Leg. Still losing like 15 to 20. Because of, what's that cause of? Oh, the Ventress, her just walking back. Yeah, I don't really know what's wrong with that. Why that sometimes happens and sometimes it doesn't. I have a feeling it has to do with, the game not liking that you did a CPS right there. But I'm not entirely sure. But then I'd have both? No, I didn't even do the second CPS. Maybe it wants to do, I don't know. Alright, I need to get, YouTube up coming up for this, mid-tro cutscene. What's some good video to play during a cutscene to avoid a copyright strike? Or a copyright claim, I guess. Go with this. This is a good song. Yeah, I'll probably go for sub 250, or actually, I don't know if I'll go for sub 215 or not, because maybe I will, maybe I won't, I don't know. I'm just trying to get a good TV right now. Maybe, I'll probably go for a world record, though. Many apologies for that. I just have so I keep on all my Any% videos, I always get this Metro cutscene copyright claimed. I don't know why, but it's always that one. So hopefully with the audio that might help. Nice. That is a pretty banger of a song, if I'm being honest. Okay, I think the next one is a... That's an unlucky death. Nice. Looks like I got that off. I don't know how long this cutscene is, but... I know I at least want to get world record. I think that'd be cool. And then... I might probably go for sub 215, maybe. I'm just, I just need to practice a lot of the levels. Like, I just need to practice. Right now on my list, I need to practice, Grievous Intrigue and Weapons Factory. Those two I can gold. Our Grievous Intrigue, I'm just bad at it, because it's a hard level. And then, Weapons Factory. I am just bad at it because it's a hard level. And my gold is like 30 minutes off or 30 seconds off CG. on top of a minute and a half off of co-op CG. So I can easily get something good going on there. Two-minute cutscene, take a break, relax, stretch it out, you know, do the thing. Yo, yes, it is Jar Jar time. We'll play him for like maybe 15 seconds and then switch it back. Or actually, no, more like 30. I forgot the room before it. Keep in mind, I do have like 2 minutes of time save on epilogue, so this run isn't all dead. Okay, that's fine. Let's see, I've got one heart. I'll take that death. It's hard to get a perfect beginning. Get me in. Ah, no fall. Nice, okay. One bad part is no fall. Otherwise, it's pretty good. I guess a death at the top, but that's okay. Getting no death is pretty hard. Oh wait, I have a lot of time saving though.
Nice.
Yeah, I have a lot in Storm Over Ryloth as well. Yeah.
Dang it. Maybe I can get two of it here. Nope. No one plus five. Alright, whatever. Yeah, me too. I hope it'll be closer to Clone Wars than like TFA or any other game. But I doubt they're gonna go that far. They're gonna make it just like TFA. Prank. Yeah, find Jar Jar and then go to Obi-Wan. Oh my gosh, forgot. Oh well, it doesn't save that much time. Good death. I think, maybe. I don't know. As long as P1 doesn't die, that's the main goal right now. Actually, that's the main goal the entire one. P2 can die only once. It's P1 that's the bottleneck. Oh man, if I miss that. Alright. That's Scolding. Yeah, that's Scolding for sure. Pog. Yeah, it's just a prank, pizza cheese. If only Obi-Wan was a little bit more chill. Oh, I think it's kind of funny. I think that cutscene's just kind of funny because, like, Obi-Wan just gets, like, really mad for, like, the stupidest reason. It's not often you see Obi-Wan mad. So, just kind of funny to see. Okay, we can save time on this split. It's this one and epilogue that has my two. Oops. Wombat. Or no, that's like Wombar. Wombat Tampar? A social experiment? Maybe. It's a theory. Wat Tambar. Yeah. I don't know, I forget his name a lot. Anakin gets a pretty good idea here. He's like, hey. What if we pilot this ship into the blockade? He's pretty smart, you know. Might be able to make the CPS, maybe. It'd be tight. Oh yeah, I can make it. So I'm gonna drop out and do the... I'll wait a second too, just in case. That way Anakin can, Yes, that did get both of them. Pog. Oh, shoot, shoot, shoot. Minikit, minikit.
Oh, no minikit, Sag.
Alright, that's pretty good storm over Ryloth. I'll take that. I don't think it's golding, but... take it.
Oh my gosh, it's the first green split.
Yeah. The only time I've been technically in the green, quote unquote, was only when I golded the split. Like, if I were to alt tab right now and just scroll up through my splits, it would show all the green segments, or the negative segments, being gold. It's kind of funny.
No, that's... oh, I just got the last jump. Okay. Fog. Lot better than my gold. Maybe like 20 seconds better.
Cool about this game that other traditional games don't have, like TCS, LCW. I know for sure TCS, but you can buffer a lot of stuff. Like if you just walk up to something and hold down the force button, then eventually you'll force it. I don't need to pause buffer. What am I thinking? Nice. Almost softlocked there. One through four has that.
Get over. Nice. Just barely.
Should just doink me out of it. Dang, unlucky death. Just... a really good innocence. Not bad. That's a pretty good gold. I don't know what CG is, but that's pretty good.
You can buffer magic for objects that are not interactable yet.
That's really weird, huh?
This is a good gold.
Liberty. I know I've been practicing it, so I could do the intro a little bit faster, but kind of relies on me getting good stuff. I don't know. It was really good, though. Besides, my wall climb was a tad slow, and I think I got, like, third try, got curse skip. Do I have it pulled up on my phone? I do. Let's see, CG is a 514. Ooh, I think that was a 513, maybe 14. Maybe. I might have taken that from Lava Fang. Wait, if I... Oh, we're gonna see some pretty cool stuff in this split. Oh, I absolutely killed that pause buffer. What are these alt tabs are too fast, I can't even. Whoa. I piece it off, right? These pause buffers are not good. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Oh crap. Please get on. Good. Alright, whatever. We have 2 minutes on epilogue. That's okay. I don't know why those launches weren't working. They were right on track. Maybe I just needed to get the first horizontal launch. So on that, like, where I alt-tabbed right there, at the very beginning, you can get a little horizontal launch. Why did I split there? I don't know. You can get a horizontal launch, and it kind of gets you closer to the rock. Or, like in Lava Fang's IL, I'm not playing with V-Sync on. I've crashed too many times with VSync off. But what was I saying? In a lot of things, IL, he got a horizontal launch off of that that took him straight to the other side of the bridge. So he got insanely lucky there. Kind of killed the IL, honestly. There's not much you can really do to beat it. It's a very, very strong IL. 58 second IL. Gosh. That was a lot of them. Holy crap. I'm just gonna walk. Oh yeah, baby, push the lid. Oh my gosh, I actually did lock on. That's a poggers moment right there. Episodes. Cool, cool. Alright. So we just saved like 2 minutes there. Pog. Yeah, this level is really cool. This is a pretty good epilogue level. Nah. I can't remember. I don't have my notes back when Legothon. But I think this is like the first. This is the first episode of season 3. So it was a really cool intro, or beginning level, or first episode, pilot episode, or whatever. Not pilot. It's not going to sub 218, but it'll be pretty good.